Right, one of the wackiest challenges we ever do at Easy Swim is called the Squid. So this is where you go on your front, you gotta hook your feet out, and you gotta swim backwards, all right? So this is pretty tricky. Here we go. All right, so it's a great challenge. Actually helps you learn breaststroke, but it's definitely not something you're gonna see at the Olympics.